SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to unhide apps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you previously hid an app on your iPhone by removing it from the home screen, and you would now like to add that app back to the home screen, then you can do so by swiping left on your home screen. You're probably going to have to do this multiple times until you get to the app library, which you can identify by the word app library at the top of the screen. And now you can either find the app in one of these folders, or you can tap inside of the app library field and you can scroll down to find the app that way, or you can type the name of the app into the search field and then that'll bring it up that way. Once you've located the app that you want to unhide, then you can simply tap and hold on that app icon, and then you can choose the add to home screen option. Now that app icon will be back on the home screen and you can open it by tapping it. If you find that all of your apps are being added to the app library, but they're not on the home screen, and you'd like to start adding those apps to the home screen, then you can open the settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the home screen and app library option. And then you can tap the add to home screen option under newly downloaded apps. And any app that you downloaded is going to be added to the home screen as well as the app library.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.